So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. So quite a contest we have in store. Just listen to the noise level from the stands. Have a look at them now. We're underway. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
It's hard to overlook Gerard Piqué. He should be given...
It's Bale! Very well to get to that. Dembele. Boots it to safety. Sergio Busquets. Now it's Luis Suarez. Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Dembele. He's got away.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
Carvajal plays it through. Cut out in the nick of time.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Isco has a hit!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on.
Madrid give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it?
Look, that could be a huge goal for them, because we know that registering first always gives...
And the shots! They've done it! And it's there!
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Madrid take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more.
Busquets plays it out to the wing. Rakitic, drill, he's had a goal!
Relief it. Please, ground, swallow me up.
Isco, Titi puts it back. No complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. Bale, and Now the breakaway. Piqué goes looking.
Messi.
Now the pass. It's a brilliant interception. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserve.
Bale! Comfort! Yet more comfort! Easing away. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. That has brought the house down. What a wonderful hit.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plump.
Madrid take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. He's away! Oh, it's open up, goes for goal! Oh, poor contact, nothing on the shot.
Yeah, they got away with it, but that was a defensive letdown to see him march through like that.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Isco certainly tends to cast his influence, and he's in imposing mood again.
Piqué plays it forward. Jordi Alba. Played down the flank. Well positioned to make that interception. As easy as 1, 2, 3, it really has been that straightforward halfway through the match.
Really but sewn up already, Peter, but please feel free to forget what I've just said if there's a spectacular turnaround.
Madrid, 3 goals to the good after a really excellent first half that's been intriguing to watch. Plenty of highlights to show you during the break. So we're just settling back into this second half. Roberto, Umtiti, and it's Rakitic. Coutinho battles to win it back, looks to slip it through. Daniel Carvajal, forward it goes. Bale tried to play it through.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority.
Shoots! Oh, wonderful, wonderful, Lionel Messi!
Unbelievable.
And they are right back within touch. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Messi really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled.
Checks on the touchline. A change about to occur.
That they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Saloon.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's Nacho. It's a promising run he's making on the right. Isco! That's a half-decent try.
His reputation is better than what we've just seen.
It so nearly came off for him.
Isco very nearly making some.
Yes. Just the keeper to beat! The shot's on!
Others were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
Madrid blast themselves into a 3-goal lead. Looking to break out here. Hazard takes control of it and he's on the move. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Attempts to play it through. Suarez has a goal!
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Messi. Well, they can break here. Now it's Hazard. Titi needs to get it forward quickly. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Played down the flank. They've played it short. Vidal. A chance to play it in. Vidal's up for the header! That touch was poor. Messi with the ball through. Suarez clips one through. The referee has seen enough. That's the way to launch the campaign. They can look ahead with confidence and comfort. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Listen, ideally, any new campaign needs a start that puts 3 points on the board, and its mission accomplished. Nothing too fancy was required, just a good solid team display for me.